He could be faster if he had the perfect stroke. But he doesn't. Instead, he just keeps pushing. And the only way he knows he's working harder than anyone else is when, even underwater,